Friends, this is a patient with anterior shoulder dislocation. You can see there is a sharp acromion when compared to the opposite side. So when compared to the other side, you can clearly see the right side, there is a sharp acromion. We are trying to do gradual external rotation. So if there is a dislocation, he cannot touch the opposite shoulder. We need to do gradual external rotation.